They met in a cafe, wrote equations on napkins and tables, until they realized a notebook was safer. They all shared the book, shared the work. Shared their discoveries around the globe, it changed nuclear science. Helped with the invention of radar. Their work still lives on today.